Get that. This here is what the. We gonna fuck you up.
Green and blue. Blast that cocksucker.
Get out of here.
Sending this one to hell.
I've been listening in on old Charlie, and he isn't such a bad fellow. He's more of a kinder, gentler redneck, and as luck would have it, his wife is expecting.
Man in that situation usually doesn't care who he works for, long as he's still above ground.
Poor sap starts blubbering when the two of them talk about names. Right now, it's between Bosefus and Thomas Lee. Anyway, his guys have the church locked down, and all of them are more of the shoot-first-let-God-sort-them-out variety of redneck. You get your hands on Charlie, though. He'll do what he's told without putting up much of a fuss. All your intel's been updated.
You going back to the motel?
After I get something to eat. I'll see you when you're done dealing with these inbred assholes.
told Richie not to put Charlie in charge of that heroin, but... Said he owed Charlie's old man or some shit.
He's over here!
Boys, don't...
Getting fucked!